Charities, as you all know, ladies and gentlemen, exists on donations, and we're also here tonight to provoke you, to request you, and to urge you with folded hands to make as generous a contribution as you can towards this cause. It's a very sad sight to see a young child suffering from cancer, and I'm sure that you would all agree that your donation tonight can go a long way in giving an opportunity to these young children, these young souls, to lead a full life and a healthy one.